Pre-post innovation ways of being a professional in the workplace. Lesson 1. Cultivate a growth mindset and embrace change. Understand that innovation comes from being adaptable and open to new ideas. Stay curious and view challenges as opportunities for growth. Continuous learning. Stay up to date with industry trends and technologies by dedicating time to learn. Attend workshops, read industry journals, or take online courses. Lesson 2. Lead with emotional intelligence and self-awareness. Recognize your emotions and understand how they affect your performance. Use this awareness to handle work stress more effectively. Empathy in action. Put yourself in others' shoes, whether colleagues or clients. Understanding their perspectives fosters stronger relationships and teamwork. Lesson 3. Master communication skills, clarity and brevity. Be clear and concise in your communication. Whether through emails or meetings, ensure your message is direct yet thoughtful. Active listening. Innovation often comes from collaboration. Practice listening more than speaking to fully understand and support your team. Lesson 4. Foster a collaborative spirit, cross-department collaboration. Break out of departmental silos to bring diverse perspectives. This can lead to new solutions or innovations that may not have emerged from a single team. Networking internally and externally. Build strong relationships with colleagues and industry professionals. Regular collaboration leads to fresh ideas and unexpected opportunities. Lesson 5. Be proactive and take initiative problem solving. Instead of waiting for problems to arise, anticipate potential issues and develop preemptive solutions. This shows foresight and innovation. Self-starting. Propose new projects or improvements without waiting for instructions. Identify gaps or opportunities to enhance workflow, culture, or strategy. Lesson 6. Leverage technology and tools, AI and automation. Familiarize yourself with AI-driven tools that can improve productivity, such as task automation, data analytics, and project management platforms. Remote collaboration tools. If your workplace uses hybrid or remote models, ensure you master tools like Google Meet, Zoom, or Microsoft Teams to maintain seamless communication and productivity. Lesson 7. Maintain professional integrity, honesty, and transparency. Uphold a strong moral compass by being truthful in your communications and actions. This builds trust within your team and with clients. Accountability. Own your work, successes, and failures. Demonstrating accountability increases respect and credibility in the workplace. In conclusion, innovation in professionalism isn't just about staying current with trends. It's about being adaptable, emotionally intelligent, and proactive in building relationships, solving problems, and leveraging technology to improve both your own performance and your workplace. Truth is, RTG professional.
Say it. It ain't nothing again.